If you would, everyone, please stand. Thank you.
national anthem. Males, please remove your caps. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. Welcome to our 57th commencement ceremony for Ben Cato Rain High School Class of 2020. At this time, I would like to recognize our platform guests. We'll start with our school board commissioner, District 4, Mr. Robert Battles. Our very own superintendent, Mr. Crystal Threadgill. Our deputy superintendent, Dr. Lakeisha Brackens. Our school improvement administrator, Mrs. D.H. Walton. Also this morning, I would like to acknowledge our senior sponsors that put this program on today, Mrs. Randall, Mrs. Franklin Berry, and Coach Gould. Give them a hand for a great job. Our counselors, 9th and 10th grade, Mrs. Hill, our 11th and 12th grade counselor, Mrs. Daly. And last but not least, our administrative staff, Assistant Principal, Mrs. Gaines, Assistant Principal, Mrs. Harris, Assistant Principal, Ms. Williams. Before we begin to hear our messages for this morning, I have a presentation that I would like to give to Mr. Battles. As you are aware, Mr. Battles will not be running again for District 4. So we felt that it would be of best interest to give Mr. Battle his flowers while he is able to see them. The plaque reads, "Thank you for years of dedicated service to Ben C. Rain High School. We wish you much success in all of your future endeavors." Mr. Battle. At this time, we will hear our salutatorian message, Mrs. Angel Scott.
Good morning. Before we begin, I would like to give thanks to God for never leading me astray. Thank you for being the driving force in my life. Next, I would like to thank my mom. Thank you for the constant nagging and encouragement. You saw what others didn't see, and I thank you for that. Thank you to my sisters for being my headache and my blessing, all at the same time. To my older sister, Shay, thank you for the tireless efforts and loving me through my imperfections. To my baby brother, Dylan, thank you for making me laugh and smile when I felt like I couldn't anymore. And thank you to my guardian angel, my dad. I know you couldn't be here today, but I know you're here in spirit. Thank you to the teachers at RAND for allowing me to be the best version of myself. To my besties, Zakiah, Jaren, and Shane, thank you for lending me your ears when I'm sad, happy, or indifferent. To the class of 2020, we are unforgettable. We will be remembered as the first class to defy the odds. All I can say is, in the words of Post Malone, wow. We have graced the halls of RAND with a vernacular of our own. From buh to no cap to bet that to period. And ended with Cardi B's infamous quote, coronavirus. Who would have known we would be here venturing new territory? A lot of us, as we would say, were in our feelings when we heard that our class would possibly not have a graduation, but it was all God's plan. We have not come to the end of the road. Although it hurts to say goodbye to many and see you later to others, nevertheless, we will meet again. Although life as we knew it has changed, memories remain the same. Remember the pep rallies, day parties, field trips, football and basketball games when you begin to feel down. Life was good then. We have the TikTok and snaps to remember. It was only positive vibes. We had so much fun. That's why we will embrace everything that comes our way with dignity, because we are the class of 2020. Class of 2020, we are the class that will be the epitome of social distancing, virtual learning, and Zoom. And no, I'm not talking about Lil Boosie and Young Jock's song, Zoom, Zoom. Class of 2020, we will not be counted out because we have proven that we are the class to imitate. We are the class that is not afraid to dance to our own beat. Class of 2020, we are rock stars because I say so. I know that we can and we will make an impact on the world. We will use this crisis as a stepping stone to become who we were destined to be. As I looked out to you today, I said that we can do anything we put our minds to. I believe it in my heart. I know that we faced a roller coaster of emotions during this time, but we will continue our journey of greatness. Class of 2020, congratulations and stay safe.
Good morning, honored guests, family, friends, teachers, faculty and staff, and most important, the class of 2020. I would like to get my thank yous out the way. I would like to start by dedicating my great accomplishments to the teachers, faculty, staff, and administrators, and a personal thank you to my principal, Mr. Sanders. You have become my family over the years. There is a saying that it takes a village to raise a child, and certainly there are many people who are in my village who have taken a hand and molded me to become the person I am today. Thank you to my aunties, my uncles, my parents, my siblings, and my cousins for being my village. Most importantly, I would like to thank the head of my village, my grandparents. I am a product of their determination and hard work. My grandfather is not here today in body, but his spirits watch over me and guides me. I find comfort in knowing that he is proud of me. I am honored to be standing here before you today as valedictor to commemorate the memories and accomplishments of our great class, the class of 2020. Our class will go down in history as the class that did the unthinkable. We will be the ones who will go down in history for setting the bar for those who will follow us. I know that we missed a lot of memorable events during our senior year because of the suffering of our country. As the class of 2020, we are resilient, we are irreplaceable, and we are tenacious. We are the class that can and will surmount obstacles that we are faced with. In honor of my grandfather, I would like to share with you what he instilled in me and a quote he always told me. Never get too comfortable. There is always something greater to accomplish. And this is my message to you today. Just because we have met one goal of graduating high school, that doesn't mean that this is the end of the road for us. In the words of Drake, it only goes up from here. As the class of 2020, we are visionaries who have made a way out of no way. Just a month ago, the image of us walking across the stage would only be just a dream. But as visionaries, we thought outside the box. And look at us now. Not only are we walking across the stage, but we are the stage. Guys, our eyes are on us as we are doing what many felt was impossible. Class of 2020, we are perfect in every essence of the number. When one has perfect vision, they have 2020 vision. My vision for the class of 2020 is blessings beyond measure. My perfect vision for our class is to complete those around us. My perfect vision for our class is to embark on the unforeseen. My perfect vision for the class of 2020 is to be pioneers of our generation. Class of 2020, we are the vision that many will use as a sense of encouragement when there's a lot of despair, as a sense of hope when things seem bleak, and a sense of uplifting when everything and everyone is down. Many of us have already internalized our visions before today. We have a class of many talents. We have the athletes, the makeup artists, the hairstylists, the businessmen slash women, the entertainers, and more. We have the mentality and charisma to be successful. So there is no room for failure. Class of 2020, we made it. We are graduating high school in the midst of a pandemic. We are unstoppable. This pandemic didn't define us, but we are defining it through our drive, will, relentless efforts. This pandemic didn't stop anything. We still made it. Congratulations, class of 2020. We are the perfect vision for others. Thank you.
class of 2020. Before we begin the opportunity to provide you with your diploma, I want to share something with you, something that I want you to put into your book bag of life. I didn't get a chance or the opportunity to be with each and every one of you in the last days, so we didn't get a chance to enjoy a senior breakfast or the banquet or even the prom where I would have been able to show my moves. But I want to put this in your mind, and after that, we'll move on. I want you to remember the three F's of life. The first F is focus. Remember to stay focused on your dreams and your desires, because you are the one that hold your future. If you have determination and drive, then there's no mountain that's high enough that can be able to stop you from being successful. The second F is family. If you look behind you, you will see the loved ones that have sacrificed so that you can take part of today. There's some that I know that you wish could be here, but they're here in spirit, and what they have instilled in you is what you should be able to give back to your family, and realize that family is important and you should take them with you in all of your future endeavors. Last but not least, as we've had focus, family, faith. If you do not have faith, and faith is being able to see something that's not even exactly there at the moment, but you have to believe that in what you're striving for, it will come to pass. I'm so grateful that Mr. Threadgill kept the vision and the faith, and look at our graduation ceremony today. Class of 2020, if you remember to stay focused, keep your family, and keep the faith, you will be the master of your faith. Seniors, at this time, you may now stand to receive your diploma.
Beginning with our top 10, valedictorian Zakiya LaFay Campbell. Salutatorian Angel LaDeja Scott. Number 3, Kelly Michelle Turner. Number 4, Aaliyah Danielle James. Number 5, Michaela Elise Mack. Number 6, Tenarian James Booker. Number 7, Imaria Renee Harris. Number 8, Jemiah Renee Martin. Number 9, Takiria Mona Watts. Number 10, Christopher Ryan Moore. Joaquina Chantel Adams. LeBaron Anthony Alexander. Aeneas Jordan Anderson. Christian Richard Aubert. Caitlin Alexis Austin. Trinity LaJoy Austin. Kiari Danielle Barranco. Johnny Bernard Barron Jr. Grover Leon Basin. Justin Keith Bale. Jasmine Lachey Board. Samaya Denisha Boyd. LeCedric Dion Bro. Ashanti M. Brown. Brianna Raquel Brown. Harold Breland Brown. Calvante Terrell Brown. Tatiana Arlene Louise Campbell. Daly Antoinette Carmichael. Japonica Joycelyn Chambers. Ayana Simone Creighton. Devin Tremaine Cruz. Lachey Michelle Dates. Michaela Denise Davis. LaKeldrick Dees. Breon Siobhan Dennis. Jyron Tremaine Dixon. Javante Rashawn Dortch. Trevante LaShawn Dortch. Emmanuel Naaman Dotch III. Tynora Latrice Edwards. Brandon Eli. Ashante Annette English. Ebony Mayana Evans. Jarian K. Evans. Tanisha Patricia Ann Evans. Jerome Jamichael Farley. Idarius Keontae Fisher. Jacoby Lamar Fowler. Jamari Laquelle Garrett. Kenneth Glover. Trayvon Lavelle Gray. Adriana Jaquela Marie Green. Jamon Emmanuel Green. Takaya Green Williams. Joseph Lamar Grissett. Kiwan Deshaun Gully. Jokira Michelle Hammond. Demetrius Dwayne Harden. Cameron Isaiah Harris. Elsie Elizabeth Harris. India G. Henderson. Darian Hill. Renetta Malaysia Hobdy. Corey Dornell Holcomb. Landon Alexander Howard. Valdrie Howard. James Christian Hudson. Michaela Lachey Hughes Fleming. Timberland Devante Hunt. Destiny Nicole Hunter. Tashay Terry Lynn Jackson. Keyshawn Deontay Johnson. Robert Joshua Johnson. Charles Rayshon Jones. James O. Jones. Michael Earl Jones. Carla Anita Kemp. Torian Taiwan Kidd. Jamarian L. King. Tyler Emmanuel Laduna. Jeronica Monique LeBeau. Maurice Cortez Lindsay Jr. Jamar LeJames Loper. Ladarius DeAndre Lowry. Julius Lyles. Jermaine Devon Martin. Tyree Deontay Martin. Jordan Lee Miller. Aaron Lamar Milton. Bunte Dion Moffitt. Jalea Ashanti Moore. Isabel Catherine Maury. Antonio Deshaun Nettles. Kylie Monet Nettles. John Trey Nicholas. Anelia D. Taylor Owens. Desmond Bernard Peters. Ja'Kalyn Lachey Peters. Danina Petway. Myasia Cheyenne Petway. Jerome Devon Phillips. Jakar Montrez Pleasant. Tatiana Nikayla Poe. Aaron Donnell Poe. Shane Lavelle Poe. Kelsey Aaliyah Pritchard Brand. Taylor Shanice Carly Pugh. Lakia Yvonne Rocks. Leon Jerome Sims. Tania Lachey Sparks. Hannah Darrell Williams Tart. Jerry Elijah Thames. Kendarius Thomas. Kenneth Jermaine Thomas. Taylor Brianna Thomas Williams. Kamar Kyrie Thompson. Chancellor Armani Torrey. Keeman Marcellus Tover. Douglas Duple Escalante. Antron Monier Valerie. Hope Danielle Walker. Desiree Alexis Washington. Eric Jamal Watkins. Joseph Keon Williams. Kaylin Deshaun Williams. LaRon Joseph Williams. Latija Janae Williams. Marquise Jermaine Withers. Xavier Zarell Withers. Delila Ladora Wright. Delilah Deanne Wright. Jordan Wright. LaDasia Delaney Wright. Jose Jules Perez. Maya Monet Young.
At this time, I would like to do our final special presentation. If the family of LaKendrick Dias will stand, let us take this opportunity to recognize that family sitting in the middle. If LaKendrick Dias would have been with us, he would have been with this graduating class of 2020. Our prayers still remain with you, Mr. and Mrs. Dias. Class of 2020, please stand. By the power vested in me as the principal of Ben Cato Rain High School from the State Department of Education and the Mobile County Public School System of Commissioners, I hereby certify you as graduates. You may now switch over your tassel. At this time, will everyone please stand for our recessional? Thank you.